《流浪之歌》，有人听过吗？《流浪之歌》，他要来为我们演奏他的主题曲。So the first song he's going to play for us is Avarahu. And it's a very famous Indian film, very old film. A lot of Chinese friends also know this, and Indian friends, of course, would know it. And the second song he's going to play is Spring in Khmer's. So let's put our hands together and welcome Kim Jong. 我们欢迎洪同学。
啊，办公室长说了。
可是今天这个设备很小。
哎，关键他没有，他只会说，哎，什么时候要去做这个东西？他说我要减肥。
太棒了，我太久没有听到这一首歌。这首歌其实比印度跟中国或者台湾更受欢迎的地方是在苏俄，因为他在电影里面也有描述一段是那个时候。然后这部电影的演员跟演员是 Raj Kapoor， 他是印度宝莱坞的一个创世人物。
我靠，要没电。
我可以访问一下洪同学吗？我觉得你太厉害了。I'd really like to ask him about how was it difficult to prepare these songs and how long did it take you and why did you pick... So earlier you played Vande Mataram and then you chose Ava Rahu. Did you already know them before or did you prepare them for the event? Tell us a little bit about... Hey, hey, like funny, right?
Wait, 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 wait. 先回答哪个问题呢？
看你，随便你，你就介绍你演出的这些歌，还有你自己。
刚刚那一个流浪之歌嘛，其实我本身是马来西亚人，然后我们马来西亚人其实也会有播印度的电影，然后其实是在我很小大概幼稚园的时候就已经听过这首歌啊，所以印象很深刻，所以在今天这个属于印度的一个表演活动，我就选择了这一首歌。
No wonder. So Kim Jong actually is from Malaysia, and when he was in kindergarten, he had heard this song, Ava Rahu.And it was very, he's already familiar with it. And today, because it's an Indian event, he thought of playing it. Awesome. 还有前面的 Vande Mataram 呢？
那个其实是因为我有认识那个 Raj， 对，然后他就有请我来，因为我是有教他笛子，所以他就有请我来，就是来帮忙表演印度的国歌这样子。然后我听在 YouTube 上听原版的国歌，就其实是很庄严。然后我想说用笛子来。让它比较有旋律有变化一点点，就比较就比较活泼一点。
Okay, and earlier when he played Vande Mataram, it's actually he has a student who's an Indian and he teaches Raj flute, and Raj told him that he could play this song for this event. It's kind of like one of the national songs of India, Vande Mataram, and he prepared it. He listened to the original version and he had this kind of modified moreLively version for today. Very interesting. 那你吹这个叫长笛吗？
为什么两只？其实这是中国笛，然后
中国笛，
对，它是中
国笛。Oh, this is a Chinese flute.
对对对。嗯、然后刚才那个国歌其实跟为了要跟那个印度的笛子那个音有点像，所以就贴的那个胶带，给它的音比较低，对那种。然后
so, in order to play the notes of Vande Mataram, he actually had to do some. He had to put some tape to cover some of the holes to give it a lower note, to make it better suit the song Vande Mataram. 那你自己学笛子多久了？
已经十年了。
Oh, he's been playing the flute for 10 years, and I think he did a great job. Let's give.洪同学 Kim Jong a big round of applause. 我觉得演得太棒了，谢谢谢谢。
好棒哦！
你在哪里？ Okay. 好。好，我们的抽奖时间又到了，我们要再来几个奖，有几个奖品 ？How many prizes do we have? Three more. Six more. Wow, what are they?University? Okay. 好，我们接下来的抽奖呢，是我们有六件马友友印度厨房的 T-shirt， 有黑色跟白色，非常适合今天要玩好丽色彩节。如果你自己服装没有准备好的话 ，Today we're going to have for the next lucky draw, we're going to have six prizes sponsored by Mayur. So maybe Mayur, you can just draw your favorite six winners who can wear the Mayur T-shirt during Holi today.And the tickets have names, so it's going to be easier.
Okay, it's ticket number 547. Ticket number 547.
Okay, the name is Alexandra. Alexandra or Alejandra?
Alejandro.
Alejandra. It's Andra. Congratulations, Alejandra.Let's draw all six first.
Okay, we have ticket number 741.
How much? So, 741, Li. Li, 赢吗？那个念赢吗 ？Email 是 laul， 贤 at gmail。要讲到什么？李丽轩，
来，恭喜！
哇，都是女生。好，还有呢
？Next is my friend actually. It's Nehi Sahu for 5-8-8. Where are you, my friend? The wonderful cameraman. You have got a lucky prize here. Please come up with your camera. Come fast. Okay, we have again ticket number 811, Aryadeep. Aryadeep, ticket number 811.
Aryadeep, are you here? Please come up. Next person is Suresh. Suresh, you won a prize. Ticket number 820.
The next is Jessica. Jessica, ticket number 552.
Jessica Tai, Tai 小姐. Your Jessica Tai ma, 号码是 552.
Ticket number 655.
655号.
655号. Miss Bharti.
Miss Bharti. Is it Miss? Do we have a Bharti here? I'm sorry, you need to improve your handwriting.
Just adding by one more eye.
Sorry, this is Bharat. Bharat?
And we have another guy is Omar. Omar, 828. Omar.
Omar, do we have Omar?
Okay, we have got the guy. Please come fast.
Okay, thank you very much. And congratulations to all our winners. If you did not fill out the form, you need to fill out all your information.
Beautiful t-shirt. I love Am I Gay. Actually, let me promote myself also.
Please hand it out to everyone and everyone can take a picture. 我们现在来颁发奖品。 我们有那首歌吗？ 哒哒哒哒哒哒哒， 是那个吗？ 不用， 没关系。 There's a special song in Taiwan for prize awards, right? 哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒 Okay, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks all the lucky winners. If it is bigger or small, it's not my problem. I'm sorry for that. Oh, if the size doesn't, you can go back and you can exchange with them. They have so many sizes at the back. And this t-shirt, if somebody wants to buy, we have t-shirt at the back also. Thank you.
So we had performances from India. And we had some performers from Malaysia performing Indian songs and Western songs. Okay, now we're going to go even more international. We're going to go to Europe. We will have an Italian singer, Vincenzo. He's quite well known in Taiwan because he has been performing recently for the Phantom of the Opera. He's actually performed on the stage for Phantom of the Opera. And today we're very lucky to have Vincenzo here for us to perform some songs on the guitar with his friend on the saxophone.
And we have a handsome saxophonist also, please.
Damiano Nicolini.
Vincenzo and Damiano performing for us on the guitar and the saxophone.
Please give it up.
Put our hands together for our Italian duet. 我们掌声欢迎我们的意大利的乐家，他们要帮我们演奏吉他跟那个萨克斯风。
出来拍拍照。
Hello, hello.
Yeah? Okay.
Vincenzo 跟印度也很有渊源，之前在戏剧的梦想社区印度文化节，他有表演一个印度的舞台剧，音乐舞台剧。等一下 Vincent 的表演之后呢，我们会有用餐时间，我们的午餐是由在台湾很有名的印度餐厅所提供的。那用完餐之后呢，用餐的时候我们也会有 live band， 对不对？我们会有我们的 live band， 我们接下来还有一个 live band 为我们表演，然后之后大家都可以来玩我们的色粉，我们的好丽颜色。
Okay, we can go with a famous Beatles song, probably everybody knows. It's a Hard Day's Night.
好，现在第一首是我们 Beatles 的很有名的歌，叫 Hard Day's Night. 我们掌声欢迎 Vincent.
Moment. Hey, solo, solo.It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night.
可以起来跳哦。
Working like a log, but when I get on to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get your money, buy your things, and it's worth it just to.You say you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I want? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you calling me tight. It's been a hard day's night.It's been a hard day's night. I choose to sleep like a log. But when I get on to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alone. Make me feel alright. You know I feel alright. You know I feel alright. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.Okay, now we go on a very famous song from Queen. We Will Rock You. got mud on your face. You pick these grains, kicking your hand all over your face.
Famous Queen song, Crazy Little Thing Called Love.
Come on, guys.
Feel free to stand up and dance.
I just feel.
Come on, lazy guys, stand up on your toes. Give a big hand, please.
Crazy Little Thing Called Love.
Thank you.
you have two Italian guys here. I think it's the case to make the most famous Italian song in the world.
Yeah!
Yeah! O Sole Mio!
Woo! O Sole Mio!
With some tiramisu.
Can I have more volume on guitar? Guitar higher? Check. Maestro. More bass sound, please. Bass. The maestro here wants more bass sound.
Una festa, che bella cosa.